I'm your host and gamer, Ashler. We're gonna toy around with this a little bit more. This is part two. Black Flag. You need to hear me whine and bitch about this game. I'm gonna play this for a little while and then see how obsessed or pulled in to the game we get, and then we'll go from there. I may end up trying to jump onto a different game, one of the other games today. Haven't messed around with. Okay. Oh, ammunition. So what is this for? Is there a price on this stuff? Alright, at least I got another one of those. I'm not sure if there's a way to refill that. Any other way? I had to take a sneeze break there. So, I guess I could try to go grab these things of money, maybe. Come on, boy. Detente. By the way, loot. Oh. Okay. What is it that I want to do here? Really want to just try to get more into the selling the ship stuff, really. Thing is some of this stuff, though, is let's see what that is. I think I've gotten that. Zoom. R. Okay. Okay, my next thing is over this direction. So let's look at this shanty thing, which I'm thinking these are songs that I'm unlocking. That's what I'm assuming that is. I'm not quite sure what these assassination things do. Gain money. Which... I'm not sure. In this game, how much I will need to grind that way to gain stuff that I need. Seriously? Chase down a snitch? Oh my fucking Harry Potter. I'm assuming it was just a piece of paper that was lofting in the air and set a golden glow on it, but still, nice. Things are gonna annoy me. So let's just go to the I will probably say let's go to here. And then we'll cut across to the other one. Man, that delay is killing me. The repurposing of the same game tropes are just for this is just weird. Another safe pirates nearby here? It's the same one? Flying buttresses. That's cool music going on right now. Save some more pirates and then we'll hit that and then we'll hit that.
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
I'm with you? What does that fucking mean? Is he now part of the crew? Drunken pirates. There's that. So let's come down here. We'll grab that and then we'll engage wherever the hell that is. I wish there was a little bit more feedback in here. Oh god. When I'm climbing, there's certain areas that stalls. Like right there, I'm stalled. And I want there to be a, What is it? Maybe that the controller maybe would shake or something. Something. Because I know that there's also times when it's not... I'm not climbing up fast enough in these types of games. And I don't know if I remember Unity having these problems too, but... Where I'm hitting X and I'm not climbing up onto the ledge. It's like I am hitting it 3 or 4 times. Which is... feels weird. If there is some biofeedback of why, like, you know, stamina or just a animation or, like I said, a vibration or something like that is like an error. The thing is I'm just wondering if it's just not responding, or if I needed to push forward and then X again. It's not. I've held down forward too long is the issue. So, yeah, I don't know. It'd be nice to know. Why that's happening, because it pulls me out of the game, like, every time it does that. Every time I don't have that fluid progression on stuff.
Buenos dias. Mr. Duncan Walpole of England to see the governor. I believe he is expecting me.
Si, señor Walpole. Entre, por favor. ¿Ese es el hombre? El... ¿Cómo lo llamabas? ¿Asesino?
Sí, Duncan Walpole. Debería haber llegado hace muchos días.
No me gusta que los extranjeros se paseen por nuestra ciudad. No me fío de ellos.
Cállate.
Am I giving this to a Templar? Am I supposed to be like an assassin traitor?
Le suponía un aspecto más respetable.
So that it justifies me killing the assassin.
Good morning, sir. Would I be correct in thinking you are...
I am indeed.
I thought as much.
Woods Rogers.
A pleasure. The same. I must say, my wife has a terrible eye for description.
I'm sorry.
My wife. You met her some years ago at the Percy's Masquerade Ball.
Ah. Quite.
She called you... devilishly handsome. Obviously a lie to stoke my jealousy. Julianne, our guest of honor has arrived, Mr. Duncan Walpole.
Ah.
Julianne Ducasse. I hope your conversion to our order is an honest one. I have no love for assassins, but even less for liars.
I have not come to disappoint.
Up yep. For a bit of sport, Duncan? The old man isn't ready just yet.
You've got my two best pairs of matched pistols, Duncan, so handle them with care.
If I had 8, I'd treat each as my own son.
Pull off a few shots if you like. Get a feel for it.
I once fought beside a man who carried 9 on his person. They were a boom in battle, but hindered his ability to swim, sadly.
Quite. A good kick, yes?
I long for the day where one firearm carries 4 bullets, and not the opposite.
Doesn't feel like I'm actually shooting anything. Highlight the target.
Magnifique.
Huh. Interesting. All right. And how do I calm versus continue, I guess?
Duncan, where are your wrist blades?
I've never seen an assassin so ill-equipped.
Ah, damaged sadly beyond all repair.
Have your choice.
Where did you find all these?
I did not find them. I took them. These are souvenirs. Two blades, as is the custom, eh?
Custom, aye.
Duncan, will you indulge us with a demonstration of your techniques?
Well,
We must. We put together a training course in anticipation of your arrival. It would be a shame to leave here without seeing you in action.
Yes, of course. Well, I mean, if there is time, I would gladly, show you what I know.
Here. You see? Situation is well suited to your skills.
Have a go. A blade in a crowd is always the simplest. Nothing grandiose, just quick and clean.
Show us another technique.
Quite ingenious to use bales of hay for cover, don't you think? God, that's the spirit! Secrecy. The advantage of surprise cannot be overstated, isn't that so? Especially around a blind corner.
Pasarme algo bueno. Soy el más desafortunado del mundo.
God blind me, that's a clever trick.
Your aerial kills have a poetic beauty, despite their conspicuous quality. Would you show us?
Is it also possible to deliver a killing blow at high speed? Mon Dieu, such a powerful strike!
Fascinating!
The assassins have trained you well, Duncan. You chose a perfect time to leave them behind.
At great risk, I imagine. Betraying the assassins is never good for one's health.
Well, neither is drinking liquor, but I am drawn to its dangers all the same. And what is your business here, sir? Are you an associate of the governor's, or a pending acquaintance like myself?
Guns, blades, cannons, grenados. Anything that may kill a man, I am happy to provide.
A smuggler of sorts.
And how is your wife these days, Captain Rogers? Is she, here, in Havana?
I trust she's well, but I wouldn't know. I've been in Madagascar some 14 months hunting pirates. It took some work to dislodge the criminals there, but we managed it. In future, I hope to use these same tactics throughout the West Indies.
And how did you deal with their kind?
Very simply. Most pirates are as ignorant as apes. I merely offered them a choice. Take a pardon and return to England, penniless, but free men. Or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Oh. I imagine Nassau would be your next target.
Very astute, Duncan, indeed.
Best of luck with that.
Grandmaster Torres! Mr. Duncan Walpole has arrived.
See. were expected 1 week ago.
Apologies, Governor. My ship was set upon by pirates. We were scuttled. I arrived only yesterday.
Unfortunate. Forgive my caution, but were you able to salvage from these pirates the items you promised me?
Yes, sir. I was.
Increíble. The assassins have more resources than I had imagined, but not nearly enough to deter us. It is a pleasure to meet you at last, Duncan. You are most welcome. Come, gentlemen. We have much to discuss. Convened at last, and in such continental company. England, France, Spain, citizens of sad and corrupted empires. But you are Templars now. The secret and true legislatures of the world. Please, hold out your hands. Mark and remember our purpose. To guide all wayward souls till they've reached a quiet road. To guide all wayward desire till impassioned hearts are cool. To guide all wayward minds to safe and sober thought. By the Father of Understanding's light, let our work now begin. Decades ago, the Council entrusted me with the task of locating in these West Indies a forgotten place our precursors once called the Observatory. See here. Look up on these images and commit them to memory. They tell a very old and important story. For 2 decades now, I have endeavored to locate this observatory, a place rumored to contain a tool of incredible utility and power. It houses a kind of armillary sphere, if you like, a device that would grant us the power to locate and monitor every man and woman on Earth, whatever their location. Only imagine what it would mean to have such a power. With this device, there would be no secrets among men, no lies, no trickery, only justice, pure justice. This is the Observatory's promise, and we must take it for our own.
Do we know its whereabouts?
We will soon, for in our custody is the one man who does, a man named Roberts, once called a sage.
It has been 45 years since anyone has seen a true sage. Can you be sure this one is authentic?
We are confident he is.
The assassins will come for him.
Indeed they will, but thanks to Duncan and the information he has delivered, the assassins won't be a problem for much longer. All will be made clear tomorrow, gentlemen, when you meet the sage for yourselves. Until then, let us drink. Let us find the observatory together, for with its power, kings will fall. Clergy will cower, and the hearts and minds of the world will be ours.
Yeah, I have no idea what I was supposed to be doing there. Pocket all the Templars. Oh my god, see?
Rest well, Duncan. Tomorrow the treasure fleet arrives, and with it, your reward. After which we will discuss further schemes.
I look forward to it.
Excelente. Meet me down at the docks first thing tomorrow morning.
Governor Torres requests your presence at the docks near the Castillo. First thing tomorrow morning.
I think I'll attempt to kill wherever this is at. And then
Hey, Tom! A por él!
Una alegría.
make me lose it doing that? That's interesting. All right, whatever. We will just head to the docks then. It's kind of good to know if I choose that, then I can't go off and do anything else. It's not. It's only available to me just for that moment. Do you want to? Right here. It's like basically no, you can't do that. You can't go there. The other thing I would like to see is better way to track your direction, because this setup how they have the game is cool. I like how they have quite a bit of the movement on stuff, but it's weird.
Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Edward? Hello, Edward! I found a man to purchase my remaining sugar! Huh? Quite a coup, I must say!
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah. Well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is. A man both Templars and assassins have sought for over a decade. I am told your surname is Roberts. Is this so? You recognize this, I think.
According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory.
We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be eager to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
Si, sin duda. The observatory was a tool built by the Precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned a desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the maps you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed.
Something is wrong. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I feel it too. Do not let them get their hands on the Sage, at whatever cost.
Assassins! Above! They're on the rooftops!
Watch the street finales. They could be anywhere.
Muchachos, let your tío.
Try that again.
Above! They're on the rooftops!
Watch the street and alley. They could be anywhere.
Damn, dude. Actually, how do I target on these guys? Not really sure on that.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
Been poisoned, though. Gonna start
seeing
shit.
Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate!
Or...
Or I'll kneecap you!
should have had him there.
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet. We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster.
Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, we're set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
Really interesting playing this game this way. Because normally with these types of games, I'd be like clearing the map right now, getting everything that I could possibly easily get done. Be doing all the assassinations, be doing all the. Assassinations, getting all the towers that I possibly could. What is this? Tavern? Recruit crew. Get intel and play games. I think I may do that real quick, actually. Since I haven't seen what that is, I would like to be aware of it. Here, sparkly. Is it just treasure that's just below us?
Está loco o bebido. Es un ejemplar en buena forma física.
The sound did a good job of. Oh, what the hell? Got a dagger now? Oh. Nice. Wonder what I have to do to increase that. That makes me want to, play a game where I can throw knives. Good knife game. Let's see here. Oh no, 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 no. I wanted to go here first, then
deberían enviarlo al maní. ¿Estaré soñando?
Just tell me where something I could go and holy shit. Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Yeah, I need to push forward here. I want to sail around. I want to be the pirate. Play? No. 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 Interesting how they have this now. So I'm basically I'm a pirate disguised as a turncloak Templar. I'm a turncloak assassin.
Join me for a drink, Edward.
Which is interesting.
God sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100 at most. How's a man supposed to become rich in these times with a miser like Torres running the world?
Have you ever, you ever worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device. I could follow people around and show where they were.
A ludicrous idea. Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
And imagine what a thing like that would be worth. Sell that to the right person and I'd be the richest pirate privateer in the West Indies. I'll catch you up, Bonnet. There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so I can do it from there. It's just that I didn't have the tools. This cover grass stuff does help a lot with
Únete a tus antepasados.
¡Ahí!
¡Quédate!
¡Vuelve aquí, sabandija!
¿Intenta escapar? ¿A dónde crees que vas?
Alright, they got that. That's good. Gives them a little bit of an edge. Still not...
Basta ya!
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's her. Captain Pissoff.
Bianco Pov Pison.
Where is this sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure fleet.
Wait now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Walpole.
Thing is, usually with these in these games, that's your like repeat right here.
A despicable display. This Tusspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With 1,000 doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain. I can see it.
Curious how long it's been. It's been up to the 2-year mark or whatever, or past that or whatever.
La cena! Cómetela rápido!
You hungry?
So do I commandeer this ship?
Now what's your plan, mate?
Find my weapon and steal a ship.
Que Dios nos ayude. No me gusta la pinta de esa tormenta que se acerca.
Parece que se está desviando al oeste, hacia el golfo. Quizá estemos a salvo.
Unlucky lads.
Christ, the seas are uneasy today.
Oh, I forgot
Hurricane
about this.
Coming.
Hurricane? Jesus.
Looting gods. Which I think ruins the flow of how I kind of want to play this.
We're stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee in.
Aye, there's a brig in this fleet. I'll make my way to it.
little bit better if I got the right thing up there.
Favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
¿Qué nos está retrasando? Ya deberíamos haber hecho la mitad de la ruta a las Bermudas.
Oro, plata, jade, tabaco, lo que se te ocurra.
Oh shit.
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here.
Double kill, totally there.
There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her. Una.
What?
¿Puedo disparar? ¡Ah! ¡No podrás despistarnos!
It's gonna get me killed, this glitch right here.
¿Puedo disparar? ¡Más deprisa! ¡No lo perdáis! ¡Aquí está! ¡Rápido! ¡Que no se escabulla! ¡Es mío! ¡Puedo darle! ¡Puedo darle! ¡No te escaparás tan fácilmente, maldito!
Seriously?
Tengo línea.
Wow. Nowhere. I always have a hard time in these games with the side jump on shit, man. That. It's like, I think I'm just hitting the X button too much. There's, looks like there's no thing here. So let's try coming over here. See if this gets us where we want to go. Okay, climb up, climb up, climb up. Jesus Christ.
No te escaparás.
ninja shit. At me, bro. Is there anybody on here I can free? Ah. Maybe some of those other ones I missed the interaction to free people.
We
have to backtrack. What the fuck? Worth getting the smoke bomb and blood, I guess.
We're going topside. Be ready.
Okay.
Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
A bloody mess!
Incoming fire!
Bolters! Yes!
Fire! Look, Captain, the whole place shot
down! Any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Incoming fire!
Enemy!
there's these.
Water spout!
Lead escape, fire spell. Can I change weapons?
Steer clear of that thing!
Oh fuck. Oh,
fire! Damn these eyes!
Awaiting your mark, Captain!
He's seeking. Attention. Whatever the fuck I was supposed to do, did not do it. We'll try that again.
Fire!
Keep watch on those galleons. See?
They won't.
Reloaded.
We're ready, sir.
Bark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Almost ready, sir. Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Here it comes!
It hits us, sir!
Fire!
Await your order, sir!
Incoming fire!
Did I not drop that? Did I drop these?
Look out, man!
I see it.
Okay.
They be touched!
Incoming fire!
That club got a square!
Brace yourself!
Looking good.
Steady as she goes, man.
Find out later. Assume it's like a sunken ship that I can go down and mess with.
We must be getting close, Captain.
Nine. God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edwin. Much thanks for your aid back there.
And Wally.
Ever been to Nassau, Adewale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she?
Yeah.
I think I'll keep.
All hands aft, lads. We're taking this one home.
That would have been pretty fun. Really, it's a little bit weird on the knowing what to do, but they're still teaching me. Let's continue. Right. I got a trophy.
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. Despite a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shout. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your Jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Enough! Thanks!
Oh, no.
Santi!
Travel speed? Is that like fast travel kind of thing? Huh. Huh. Interesting. That's how they did this, huh? Kinda sucks that I have to use a pistol. I'm not that assassinate, so I can potentially get the drop on them. Is there any of these trees that appear to be something that I can navigate or climb to get such a perch? besides that one. And synchronize little areas in this, huh? That's interesting. Can do that. Grab a new holster. Strength. Well, do I have enough resources? So let's go ahead with probably this one. Water. If it'll let me? No. Well, this? Cells. Yeah, really digging that. Those are pretty cool too. Alright, well let's... Thank you. this? Memory. So I did that. Now I need to go do a holster and craft health upgrade. Also, air assassinate. That lost a lot. What the fuck? Oh, they're kicking me back in here. Crafted. Crafted. So I need to get these different creatures to upgrade my stuff. Let's see here. I'm gonna see if I can't. I'm lucky enough for an ocelot to come by here. Did not want to do that again. Dodged it. Still don't understand that the people parrying and dodging my assassinations, things like that. What is this? This is rowboat. Also, that's over here. Fragments here. Return to ship. Pops me right back there. Kiss. Oh, what do we have here? Fisher map, huh? Thank you. think that's this island. It's 749629. Where am I at right now? Thing is you need to be able to somewhere down in this area. So where that's at. Except for what this is. I don't think I can shoot them, no? The only thing I can think of is that I'm missing something. Gonna say maybe I can climb the trees. There's these things. They don't look like you can actually go on to them though.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah.
How you doing, Casco?
Taken from the holds, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe.
If you're still there.
So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassar. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Are they digging the pirate shit in this right now? Wait. That's okay. Thank you for your feedback. Right now, what's next? Continue. So where to now? Kind of like to go over and just here. Where's that at though? Is it straight ahead? No, it's like on the back side. Where am I headed though then?
Here.
don't... It feels like that a lot of these islands you can't actually access.
Bearing down on land, sir!
Careful, Captain! His waters are closely watched by our enemies!
Reef in, all top!
Where am I at? Down there? So there's the coast, I keep on going.
Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Stunsels! Let's ride the squall!
Cliff ahead, sir!
I would say the danger has passed.
Warship incoming, Captain! Schooner by the rigging! Spanish inside!
Is this the same island? I laugh if it is. Yes, it is. Damn. Yeah, the map setup is a little bit weird. So I'm trying to zoom in on that part there, but it doesn't seem like I can. Like over here, maybe I can move it over, kinda. Naval drop.
Captain Kenway. Captain's at the helm.
Fire!
Beat to quarters!
Let out some sail! Ready to fire, sir!
Here it comes!
Listen, Edward.
It was attacking us.
Enemy fire!
Heavy touch!
Enemy fire!
Right for land, sir.
My goodness. Okay. We'll see how much more we have in me for this. I need to eat something.
Go on, Captain Queernabs. Tell me I'm under arrest.
Tell me!
Damn your breaths.
Fly away, boyo. Back to your master.
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
That's a Netflix movie that I need to watch too. We're gonna get into the mail.
I think I'll try to.
Deal with the next question mark and then. Or exclamation mark, whatever it is. And then go from there.
For salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Oh, I can't wait. Who's this?
Is that Blackbeard?
Adewale. Or... the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw. You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men abound. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster.
Say that. Saved my life. When did that happen? He's a cool guy, but yeah, I don't.
Send any men you find to the Jackdaw. I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Ade.
I would have liked a proper... Why can't I get the guys to sing that? Well, her to join my crew.
You go on that ship for better or for worse if need be.
Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
See you back aboard. Awesome, dude. I don't know what that accent was supposed to be, but I kind of digged it. Seriously? Let's do that. Warning, restricted area. Area restricted. Aw, fuck you, man. God damn this game with that shit, man. Always. Fucking always. Get fucked with that fucking side jump shit. No, I can't use that. I don't know. I almost want this to be like a tactical thing with this, where I'm like, when I make a certain choices, it would actually like ask me to do it or something like that, or I could pull a some kind of a retcon to it. Sands of Time kind of bullshit. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. Okay. One more time. And then I'm gonna stop. I'll give you one more chance. I'm so close to just soft rage quitting this shit right now. Yeah, that's fucking garbage, man. I guess with this shit, it's what it comes down to is I can't jump. Can't hit the jump button. I just have to try to let it do all the work.
By the great people.
Supposed to be going somewhere out there. What is this? Bell alarm. guy on that roof there.
Hold a moment, Squire. No, you don't.
You won't lose us, there are many dead!
Try to loot that guy. I can find his body. I don't see where his body went. What about this, these guys? Is there anything here to increase my knives? Are you fucking kidding me?
Captain Kenway, come, fire! Their soldiers have trapped a man in irons. They mean to hang him.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands.
No. Damn it. Piece of shit. Takes so long to go down barrel with that fucking thing, man.
I won't warn you again.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The soldiers have
come. This pirate bears the blood!
Fast enough there too. I think I need to try that double tap of triangle thing that they were talking about. Maybe. I think it's just that snipers. I'm gonna be a pain in my ass. What the hell did I get shot from?
Captain Kenway, come fast! The soldiers have kept a man in irons. They need to hang him.
Is it him? Be these two guys?
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents.
It's time
to lose them.
Sorry, I'm not here. You never saw me.
Bless your timely breeches, Kenway.
definitely quitting after I get over here.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Alright. Saying I'm there? Oh, I guess I need to, like, do this or whatever. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can't get intel and then Nita. I'm gonna...
How fair are you, friend?
Go ahead and just back out. See here if I can't get it to react as a save here. I think what I'll do is actually try to click on whatever this is and then hopefully it'll kind of lock me into.
Morning, Kenway.
Mission stuff.
Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail right. And how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Is that fucker high right now?
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together?
All right. Let's see here if I can't back out. Right here. Will it let me?
Private.
I'm gonna pop back in real quick. Double check to see, okay. Sets me right here. Alright, cool. Let's attempt to further exit out, though. Menu, okay. Alright. Awesome. Okay. What are we doing? Alright. Well, that's me for tonight. Gonna go do some other things. Well, that is Stealth Assassin Live. Like always, I'm Ashler, and thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys later.